Hello friends, good to see you back. Today we will learn how to resolve multiple issues related to missing plant, 3D piping and P&ID workspace, missing plant 3D menu and tool palettes, ribbon icons showing as question marks, all in one video. Let's get started. First, we will start with easy and simple steps. Slowly we will progress to advanced techniques. You can try all the steps shown in this video until your issue is resolved. Keep repair or uninstallation of software as a solution at the end, if unfortunately nothing works. Option 1. Type ribbon in command line and hit enter. Type menu in command line and hit enter. Browse and select the PnP.cuix file in the pop-up dialog box. Click open. I hope it should be resolved now. Not yet? Try. Option 2. Open Plant 3D application and open a blank drawing. Click on gear icon located at the bottom right corner of Plant 3D. Select customize from context menu, or you can type CUI in the command line. In CUI dialog box, right-click on PnP.cuix file and select Restore PnP.cuix from the context menu. Are you still encountering problems? Consider going with option 3. If you have another computer with Plant 3D installed in it, head to that machine where everything is working fine. Type options command in command line or click on AP3D icon located at top left corner of Plant 3D and select options. Switch to the Profiles tab. Click on Export button and save the ARG file with any name you wish. Now copy this ARG file into the affected computer. Type options command in command line or click on AP3D icon located at top left corner of Plant 3D and select options. Switch to the Profiles tab. Click on Import button and browse the ARG file which you exported from another machine. Now select the newly imported profile and click on Set Current button. If needed, select the old profile and click on Delete button to delete the corrupted profile. Are you still having trouble? Try option 4. Type options command in command line or click on AP3D icon located at top left corner of Plant 3D and select options. Switch to Files tab. Look for Customization Files, Main Customization File. Check the path, ensure PnP.cuix file is selected. If ACAD.cuix is selected, click on the Browse button and select the PnP.cuix file and click Open. Now click Apply and OK button. Is luck still not on your side? Give a try to option 5. If you don't have another machine, reset AutoCAD Plant 3D to defaults. We already created a video on this, link is in the I button. I believe in most of the cases, after trying option 5, your issue will be resolved, if it is not resolved yet. Please once confirm that you have followed all the previous steps correctly. If yes, then unfortunately, we have to go for option 6. Option 6. If still your issue is not resolved, consider repairing the AutoCAD Plant 3D 2021 and below. For AutoCAD Plant 3D 2022 and above, you need to reinstall the software. Consider clean uninstall of Autodesk products. I believe I have covered all the possibilities. Congratulations! After performing these steps, you will be able to successfully resolve your Plant 3D workspace and ribbon issues yourself. If you found this helpful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit that bell icon. Thanks for watching and see you next time.